had to move to a truck stop because we had I-65 shut down for over an hour. So we got the front coil off and lifted the frame of the trailer up. So I averaged about 5-6 miles per hour on the way down here. What they're going to do is they're lifting this coil up, off, and then I'm going to pull forward. And then one of the other pi&i trucks is down there, the black one. He's going to come in right where I'm parked at, and they're going to set the coil on his trailer. Everything's done the right way, so they're not damaging the coil or anything. They're using straps and they're using protectors. So,
you guys need another driver?
This is one of the good places, I guess.
We'll give you that.
You're great in Columbus.
Hey, I know everybody in Columbus wants
you. Want to?
I do. I know a lot of people in Columbus. I mean, a lot of people.
Basically, I'm going to wait for them to lift this off the trailer a few feet, and I'm just going to pull straight out from under it. Okay, I got mine parked here. What's going to happen is the other driver's pulling up beside of the tow truck that's hoisted the coil up. He's just going to line up where they've got the coil, and then they'll put it up on his trailer, and then we'll pretty much be done with the coils.